Let's see who gets what team in the rip. And what is coming out of here? Seven times through for the owner list. And 103. That is sold out. All right, so we're going to randomize the owner list seven times. We're going to randomize the team seven times and see who gets what teams in the break. Lucky number seven. And the first list is finished going through. There are only three hits in the break, so this is very exciting. Very exciting. Coming up in Elements Football. Now let's randomize the teams. I really like those metal cards that come out of here. They're really nice. Lucky number seven. All right, now you can see your team in the break. Good luck, everybody. Good luck with the Cincinnati Bengals. Pull it down the Burrow. Good luck with the Dolphins. I'm going to alphabetize the list here. So George has Cincinnati and Miami. Two of the best teams. There's a ton of great teams to own in this. So let's find out what happens. In Elements Football. Good luck, everyone. I'm very excited to see what is going to come out of here. What's it going to be in the Elements box spray? I can see we're going to have redemption at some point. Oh, my. I don't know which end to start from, really. Oh, my. Let's see what this redemption is. Good luck in Elements Football. What is it? Who is it? A Logan Bowden Jr. Rookie Steel Signatures Gold. Logan Bowden Jr. hits. Oh my gosh. Look at this monster hit of DeAndre Swift. Ho! Alexander M. 40 of 47 Swift. Running back for Detroit. Surprise, surprise. What a great looking patch rookie auto. Now there's a Joe Burrow rookie. Oh, frequency. Cincinnati Bengals, George. Oh my gosh. And then we have the Zach Moss rookie card. That's a metal card. So while it says three hits, I feel like this is a hit. And then let's look and see on the checklist what we can find out about Lynn Bowden Jr. And that is going to be our Elements box break. Joe Burrow rookie, a Swift patch auto. And now, this redemption. Elements football. Bowden Jr. Maybe you already know who it is, but I have to go look and see who Bowden Jr. plays for. And checking out the checklist, I can see right now, Lynn Bowden Jr. is for the Raiders. And so going back to our team view here, I can see the Raiders. It's nasty Joe Burrow. Where's the teams at? That congratulations with your redemption, George C. Lynn Bowden Jr. for the Raiders in your Burrow. I don't believe you have 25/199 rookie. Proton patch autos. Pretty good stuff coming out in Elements. Cobalt Zach Moss for George as well. Good stuff in Elements.